Good morning. I am Kaushal Gopal Bhai Ganesha, Assistant Professor at Sri PKM College of Technology, Junagadh. I am a participant of PhD coursework which was conducted by Bhakt Kavi Narasimha Mehta University and UGC HRDC of Gujarat University in the year 21-22. I have learned the basics of research, its objectives, and most probably how a research is conducted and its usefulness to the society at large. I have also learned how to go for literature review, how to write a research paper, and how to collect the data. The program has helped me a lot, especially to do team building as suggested by the respected resource person, as they have advised us to make a group on social networking of all the participants who have taken coursework, so that at any point of time, if any research scholar needs help, we can get the help from every other of our fellow mates. The coursework was choreographed beautifully and tactfully by UGC HRDC of Gujarat University in such a way that step-by-step knowledge was given to us on research. It was organized up to the mark. UGC HRDC Gujarat University made the coursework very easy and simple to understand for all of us. And I was especially, I found it very easy to understand the research, the basics of research due to coursework. The staff of UGC HRDC is highly skillful, knowledgeable and resourceful and highly cooperative. The efforts made by, especially I would like to thank Professor Dr. Jagdish Joshi sir. His work is highly appreciated. Thank you, sir, for giving your precious time and giving us good insights on research. Thank you so much.